A wolf cub was lost from its mother and crying for help when a man found it in the forest. The man took the wolf cub home and cared for it. Gradually, the wolf cub and the man became close friends. They played together, went for walks, and even slept together. The wolf cub became an indispensable member of the man's family. The wolf cub was very intelligent and loyal. It helped the man take care of his family and protect them from harm. The wolf cub also taught the man how to love and respect animals.